When using jump rings, it's recommended to use two pairs of flat nose pliers to open and close them. To open them, you just twist the pliers away from each other. Then you can thread on either another jump ring or a clasp, and then do the same thing in reverse. So you twist the pliers towards each other. And that's how you connect them.